Boom. Car Talks episode 2. It's Jav here. And today, guys, I want to talk to you about how to create more freedom in your life. I speak to a lot of guys and always talking about, oh, I ain't got the time to train. The kids are this. The missus is this. Blah, blah, blah. Blaming everybody else but yourself. So I'm going to talk to you about some simple steps you can take to just have more freedom in your life, man. And it's nothing revolutionary. So let me get straight to the point. There's a great guy on YouTube, Instagram. His name's Craig Ballantyne, and he has this book, The Perfect Day Formula. And there's a lot of concepts in the book that I really do resonate with. And one of his phrases is that structure equals freedom. If you have no structure in your life, you're never going to have freedom. So what does that mean? Okay, you might have structure in terms of your work day, right? You work Monday to Friday, 9 to 5. You get up at 6:30 in the morning, you get the kids ready, and then you're getting yourself ready, and there you go, boom, you're off to work. But outside of that, everything's all messy. You don't have no time for yourself. You don't plan any me time. You don't plan any time with the missus. It just happens when it happens. You don't plan any actual time with the kids. So you feel like everything is all over the place and your day isn't structured. So the first thing you need to do is schedule in some me time. You need to look at your calendar. So I use my Google Calendar on my phone, Monday to Sunday, yeah? I look at every hour of the day and I time block everything. If you don't know the concept of time blocking, it's very simple. Obviously, you've got your mandatory work hours that you have to do for whatever company you work for or whatever thing you do, plus travel time if you have to travel to the office, blah, blah, blah. All right, but let's say, you know, you're working from home since the pandemic's happened and all that kind of stuff. Let's not talk about it, but let's imagine you're at home and you actually have a bit more control over your time. You've got your work time, and let's just say for this sake of this, it's 9 to 5 and you get a little bit of time for lunch, right? Now, you need to plan out all the other time around that. So you should be planning all the time it's going to take to get the kids ready. How many hours does that take? How many hours does it take to get the kids ready? You tell me. I don't know. I don't have kids, but how many hours does it take? All right. What day in the week are you and the wife going to have a date night? A lot of problem men have is they don't keep date night active, even when they get married in their later years. So always have a date night, whether that's Friday night, Saturday night. Then when is it family time? Plan that in your schedule. And then when is it me time? And the reason that this is important is because you can't pour from an empty cup. There's a lot of guys, and you know, it's a man's role to give and be a provider and be a leader. But how can you lead when you have nothing else within you? How can you lead when you're low on confidence? How can you lead when you're in bad health? How can you lead when you're not even leading yourself, basically? So how can you lead like that? So plan in me time for at least 45 minutes to 1 hour in a day. You should have an hour for yourself where you are filling up your own cup. So that's either going to the gym, eating some healthy food or making some healthy food, doing some stretching, some yoga, whatever it may be. But you should always have an hour that you do for yourself. Now, by creating this structure in your life and planning out every single hour of the day, you're actually going to create more freedom. And you might be thinking, how? I'm planning all these things, I'm going to be busy. No, because you know what you're doing every single hour, you now have the freedom of choice. Because when someone does come to you and they're like, hey, can we go out on Monday? Or hey, can we go out on Tuesday or Sunday or Saturday? You know your schedule down to the T, so you have the freedom to make choices and shift things around. Now, obviously, this is idealistic. Some of you are going to have jobs that require just like, you can't even plan for it, and I get that. But even when you can't plan for it, you've got to plan as much of your day as possible. So then that way, the freedom is there to be able to maneuver things around. And because of this structure, you've now actually structured in an element of freedom in which you can choose to do whatever you want throughout the week. All right. You should always keep some dead space in your calendar as well, some free space. And you want to try your best to do this on when it's like low energy times. So when's your energy at its height? All the research says in the morning. When is your energy going to be at its lowest? Around lunchtime or just like that little afternoon slump. So you want to try and keep your free time around the times where your energy is going to be at its lowest. All right, because that way it's easy to delegate. So that's it. Short video, Car Talks episode 2, how to create more freedom in your life. And it's not going to be easy, but you need to keep working on these things every single day. Every single day, you need to keep working on these things. And that's it, man. If you want a free training program, I'm going to put it in the description. It's a free 2-week six-pack program. If you want to get a six-pack, it comes with a calorie calculator. Like, if you're overweight, if you're unhappy with your body, just download this guide. It comes with videos, everything like that. And it's easy. It's easy to do. A five-year-old could do it. There's no excuse for you to be out of shape when I'm giving away loads of free programs like this. Apart from that, have a wonderful day. Keep pushing. It's Jav, the Optimized Athlete program. Spectrum Fit, Car Talks episode 2. Peace.